to simplify, 2 times u plus v cubed times u plus v squared times m minus n squared divided by 5 times m minus n to the 7th and the whole group to the 3rd power. Let's begin by working on the exponents with common base u plus v using rule 1, according to which we will get 2 times the common base u plus v raised to the exponents added together, that is 3 plus 2. Now let's work on the exponents with common base m minus n using rule 2, according to which we will get in the denominator 5 times the common base m minus n raised to the 7 minus 2 and the whole group cubed, which is equal to 2 times u plus v to the 3 plus 2 is 5 divided by 5 times m minus n raised to the 7 minus 2 is 5 and the whole group cubed. Now we'll further simplify this using rule 3, according to which we'll basically multiply the exponents, that is 2, which can also be written as 2 to the first power times 3 multiplied by u plus v to the 5 times 3 divided by 5 to the 1 times 3 multiplied by m minus n raised to the 5 times 3, which is equal to 2/3 would be 8 times u plus v to the 15th divided by 5 cubed is 125 times m minus n raised to the 5 times 3 would be 15th, which is the final answer.